Hey guys, it is MeeG20, and today we're going to be doing our Plus Collection 2022. Now let's get into it. And okay then guys, let's start off with the Marios.
Okay, let's start off with the Sanae Mario plush. Now this is the one I used in all my videos recently. It's pretty good quality as well, to be honest. I've had it for like almost a year now. So yeah guys, remember the Sanae plushies I have are from this little game store thing? It's not really good quality Sanae plushies, so that's where I got most of mine from. Moving on, next up we have the Very Old Mario, or Bad Mario as you might know him in my videos. This guy is very old. I don't even remember where I got him from. I think I got him as like a gift for Christmas or whatever, but yeah, it's like a rip and everything, so it's pretty old now, guys. Makes him look pretty creepy, to be honest. Then we got the OG first ever Mario plush I've used in my videos. Man, that was so long ago. But still, it managed to keep pretty good shape, to be honest. I'd say this is in a much better state than whatever this is, to be honest. Then we got the Fire and Cat Mario plushies. I think these are both World and Nintendo plushies. I got them from like this little Smith's toy thing you can get at. But yeah, guys, then we got the Mega Mario plush. This thing is actually massive. Like, look at the size comparison between the other plushies. It's towering above them. So yeah guys, this is it for the Marios. Now let's move on to the Luigis. Hey guys, I've got three Luigis, starting off with the Sunny one, of course. With the Mario plush, you got from like the same place at the same time. Once again, pretty good quality, really good plush. Then we've got the old Luigi plush, whose actually buttons fell off at one point. We had to sew them back on. This is also tiny, like, look at this compared to the Mega Mario plush. I think it's like a keychain plush or whatever. And last but not least, we have the Cat Mario plush. Now this one isn't Sanae, but it's still a really good quality plush, so I'd recommend you go get it. Okay guys, that's about it for the Luigis, now let's move on to this section. Okay, so first up we have Princess Peach. She's a pretty good quality plush, I got her pretty recently. She's also a Sanae plush, like thank god, you don't want to see the fake ones. But yeah, every part is about good, like I like the shiny crown the most. Okay, then we got the Wario Bros, which are actually really good as well. Wario's shirt is so soft. I mean, the only real issue is the nose, but I guess that's alright, I don't really mind about that. The hat's also on the little wonky side, if you know, but it's fine, guys.
We shall have a Waluigi blush.
Okay, then we've got Toad and Yoshi, the best friends, you know. I got both of these a very long time ago. There's some dirt on Yoshi's nose. I actually got my Toad plush along with my Wario plush, like in the OG days. Just a fact.
Yoshi!
Okay, guys, now we've got one of my favorite sections, Bowser's Minions. I don't know why, but they all just like so goofy, and they're pretty fun to play around with, to be honest. My favorite of these has got to be Kamek, to be honest, because, like, I just love all the details on him. You know, you got the wand, you got the glasses, the hat, even the teeth are okay. By the way, this is what's on the Kamek shirt. Yeah, I don't know what that is. It's just like a black ball or whatever. Got the Sunny, Donkey Kong, and Diddy Kong plush. I also got these from Game Guys. I quite like Diddy Kong's hat, though. It really suits his personality. And then for the extra Mario stuff, I got this little, like, Mario cappy thing, whatever. I got it from this little, like, arcade thing next to the seaside. It's pretty fun to win. Okay guys, then we got the Bowser section. Now first of all, guys, it's quite big actually. Sanae Bowser plush. Really, really like all the detail that went into this. Like, even his little bands are really cool. So yeah, this is gonna be one of my favorite plushies, to be honest. Then we've got old Bowser or Grandpa on my channel, really. This is what I used to use before I got this Bowser. So yeah, guys, that's why I have two of these. Then last up on the Bowser section, we have Bowser Jr. Now, I know he isn't exactly a Bowser plush, but he isn't really a Koopaling either. So I'm just gonna put inside this section. This isn't the Sanae version, by the way. And last of all, guys, we have my favorite section, the Koopalings. Now, I'm not going to go through all these individually, but as a general, they're actually really good quality plushies. These aren't the Sanae versions, by the way. I've had these for a really long while, and yes, I did get inspired by Richie to get these, but I'm actually pretty happy I did, because these are one of my favorite characters. So yeah, I'm really going to like these, and you can kind of tell by all the marks and stuff on them, you know, they're pretty cool. And my favorite Koopaling are just going to be Ludwig, you know. He's just so cool, you know, he's smart, and he's just the most similar to me, to be honest. Now, the only real issue I have with these Koopalings are the ones, to be honest. I, like, I really hate how they just dangle there, you know. But overall, I love the Koopalings, guys. Go buy them. So, yeah, guys, this is about it. This is the G20 Plus Collection 2022. I hope you enjoyed the video. You guys have been requesting this for a long time now. Especially Luigi Showbro, so shout out for him for giving me the idea. But yeah, guys, overall, I have 30 Mario plushes, which is actually quite a bit, to be honest. About 1/3 of 100. So yeah guys, we're going to be doing one of these every year. I'm going to be showing you guys how many I've got. But anyway guys, if you haven't yet, please go watch the Rome videos, okay? They are amazing, and yeah. Subscribe, leave a like, comment, and have a great rest of your day, my friends. But that's for now, G20 out.